Hello friends, this is Meena Sharma. Today we will learn how to solve a puzzle. Puzzle में क्या होता है कि कुछ questions आपको down दिए होते हैं और कुछ across. Down का मतलब होता है जो questions आपको down दिए होते हैं उनका answer आपको vertical columns में fill करना होता है. Okay? And जो आपको across दिए होते हैं उनका answer आपको horizontal form में fill करना होता है. Like ये horizontal columns दिए हुए हैं आपको इनमें fill करना है उसका answer. Okay? And these questions are related to division concept. Okay? So, let's start this puzzle. First question is, if 0 is divided by any number, the question is 0. So, you have to search this 1 here. So, you have to fill your answer vertically in this column. So, there is 0. Okay, now question number 2. The number to be divided is called. जिस number को divide किया जाता है, उसको क्या बोलते हैं? उसे बोलते हैं dividend. So, on number 2, you have to fill dividend. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D, dividend. So, in this way, you have to fill vertically, dividend. Now, question number 3. The result obtained after division is, यानी कि ये आपका एक divide का sum होता है. This is called dividend. So, जो आपको answer मिलता है, उसको आप क्या बोलते हैं? उसको आप बोलते हैं questioned. So, on number 3, you have to fill, this is your number 3 and this is your question number 3, down. So, you have to fill this question answers in down form. So, here you will write question, Q-U-O-T. I-E-N-T, questioned. Now, this is across. Fourth question is in across. So, you have to fill horizontally. Now, your question is the number that is left over after finding the quotient is. यानी जब आपको question find हो जाता है, so जो नीचे बचता है, what is left over? That is called remainder. So, you have to fill remainder here. Remainder. Now, your last question. The number by which the dividend is divided is called. Yani ki is dividend ko aap jis number se divide kehte hai, to is number ko aap kya bolte hai? Isko aap kya bolte hai? To ye hota hai aapka divisor. So, on number 5, you have to fill divisor. Now, we have solved this puzzle. Very easy. If you like my video, please like it and subscribe my channel. Have a nice day.